welcome to this episode of We Shorts. I am joined by Her Pink. We're going to be trying this Sigmund... What is it? Sigmund Freud?
Wait, you don't know who Sigmund Freud
no,
is?
No, what the fuck am I looking at right now?
Oh, no.
It just means the candy shaped like a dick. That's all it means.
You can't say that. They're all going to make fun of you endlessly. All
right, well, edit that shit out and I'll be fine. Never mind. I don't care. Whatever. Fucking internet kids.
Everything's a dick.
Sigmund Freud is like the father of kink.
Whatever. All right, so let's check out what this candy is.
They're just actually Viagra.
I gotta say, the printing quality on these packages is
quality.
Really bad.
Yeah, it's and from then, Archie Maffee.
No, it's like very blurry.
Yeah, it's really
kind of hurts your eyes to look at.
Yeah, well, the kid Kevin
and
by the camera made
it inside of a wrapper. There was a wrapper inside of a wrapper
Why
for
is it
no
just
reason.
Yellow and white.
It looks
okay.
Like a
As Sigmund Freud said, hair pink in the stink, and she'll come every time. All right, here we go.
Cheers.
Banana candy.
Yeah, it's just a banana runt.
Yeah, that's almost exactly.
Maybe slightly better because it's not quite as strong of the fake banana, but...
Yeah, it definitely has a fake banana taste. You can taste the banana.
Yeah.
I'm getting like a 99 bananas, like fake, kind of, it's an overpowering, dumb, fake flavor.
Yeah. So I heard fake, so you're saying he's Sigmund Freud?
Yeah!
I'm on it!
That the taste going down is even stranger than what the initial taste
I
was.
I mean, it's alright. It's just a banana Laffy Taffy. Like, why is this Sigmund Freud?
Yeah.
Like, what does that have to do with anything?
You're doing a lot, so that's what she says, and I think he created those.
It wasn't even phallic. It's just kind of an oval shape.
Yeah.
Was this or Edgar Allan Poe candy? So I went with this one.
There's actually a bubblegum aftertaste, which makes it bad.
Strange.
I don't like that.
It's almost like a Pepto. It's
oh
low.
God, no!
Is it?
Oh, did you? Does it change?
No.
Oh God, hold on.
This is bad. It's not good.
Mm. It got chalky for some reason.
Yeah.
What kind of chewy for some reason? Why?
There's nothing good about it. It's not like puke or anything. It's like a 2 out of 5.
Mm. I mean, as a candy, I definitely wouldn't enjoy it. Mm. I think it's kind of something cruel to give somebody. I'm gonna give it a 1. Like, I really don't find anything enjoyable about it. The initial banana flavor was probably the best part. As you continued sucking on this thing, I was like, I should probably change my words here. Yeah. As you continued enjoying this thing, it got worse. I'm gonna give it a 1. I don't really think it was worth anyone's time. It was a disappointing buy.
I'd agree with that.
I'll pick up my trash in a minute.
You shouldn't.
Yeah, no, definitely, if you guys see it, continue walking. It wasn't very good to the company that creates it. It's just an honest review. Thanks for watching.
Normally we lie.
Wasn't even shaped like a dick.